I'm here with Jeff Pelletier. Him and I are going to be doing a broadcast stream for the first time in Germany this year.
That's right.
And Jeff's going to be doing, he's the king of the audio. So Jeff, do you have any expectations?
Well, I expect or hope that all the gear gets there, but that's the first step.
They searched our stuff pretty heavily.
Yeah.
I mean, he took like everything out.
And it all works.
Yeah.
If it works, I'll be happy.
So we got a pretty long trip ahead of us now. We're going up to Detroit.
Yeah,
I don't even know what to do. We got to get off a plane.
Get off a plane, get back on a plane.
I'm kind of surprised we got a small plane, too.
Yeah, small.
757, so.
No good.
Anyway, well, we'll check in later. See ya.
Wait, Daniel, what's going to happen here?
We don't know yet. Nobody knows. It's going to be crazy.
Is a blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent.
Back here, Oberhausen, Germany. My man Frank, we've been troubleshooting internet issues all day. The red stream is working great.
Yeah.
I mean, you can see, I don't know if you can really see it on there, but there's our, that's going to be the broadcast little test stream that's going out right now. So the stream's working great, but problem is the internet looks like that. And the internet shrink, where's that picture of the internet? The internet should look like that. So we're really working on it, right?
Yeah.
Fortunately, everybody's been helpful in trying to help us out, and hopefully we'll get this before we have to actually broadcast. Marty, what time do we have to broadcast tomorrow?
4:15. So we got a lot to do between now and tomorrow.
Yeah. No, Marty doesn't even want to be on the videotape anymore tonight.
Frank.
And Frank is just talking and chatting.
Which way do we go to get out of here?
We're going.
How's it going, Daniel?
We're walking out now, and we are exhausted. It's a very, very long day. We're still going to be aiming lights. I'll probably be aiming lights all night. And this is probably as quiet as you're going to see this place now for the next couple of days. So we're going to just go rest and try to get some sleep. And tomorrow, hopefully, we'll get internet and everything else. So. In Germany. It's pretty much just before we're going to go live with our first session today. And so far everybody is on the stream right now, and it's been going well since one of them reported at 8 o'clock last night. So yesterday was a very challenging day. We had to get this this top little green box there, had to be running smoothly, and now it is. Everybody's connected. Kristen over there, she's, make sure I got you. She's our like communication lifeline to all the sites. And it's starting to get exciting. I mean, we've been praying this morning and just giving this over, because this is definitely an interesting experience. So everything, just real one more quick pan of the control area here. We have our, that's pre-anything. That's right from the truck, so we can see what that looks like. There's my little control communication area. Right here. Right here we have the converters and our actual router that connects us to everything. Down here we have our, see that here? Yep. Down here we have our encoders. And then our, right here is the encoder view itself, and then our actual preview for what we actually what they see at the site. That's the primary. That's the secondary. Down here is the, you're looking at the secondary encoder. And then up on top there is sanity check. So, looks like we're good to go.